Hey guys, day one of Furfest. Not really, because it doesn't start until like Thursday. But today's Wednesday, December 1st. And this is the day Georgie drops me off and I go fly to Chicago. Anything to say, Georgie? No. Bye guys. See you guys later at the airport. Oh! Alright guys, I made it to the airport. Right now I'm eating breakfast. It's like 3 a.m. And yeah, that's it. Heading to Chicago after I get done eating this food, of course. So, see you guys later.
Oh shit. Oh.
Unfortunately, the fountain is off. Don't know why. Someone's working on it. Only real nibbers know what this spot is. Only real nibbers.
New York to Chicago, and that's all I have to say. Hopefully the trip's safe, you know?
Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Back when they thought.
Well, we just landed and I'm in Chicago now. Isn't it crazy? It's fucking nuts. And yeah, I'm just gonna wait here for my friend to pick me up, and I'm gonna use the bathroom because I have to use it. Peace out.
Wi-Fi services are available throughout the airport. Set your
Okay, guys. I'm tired, and we're out. Culver's apparently. And we're gonna get something to eat. I'll see you guys then. We got some cock.
The cock remix. Cock remix. We played Fortnite until 4 a.m. that one night, and then we became friends.
So yeah, we just ate we just ate at Chick-fil-A and now we're about to go to
You liar.
And now we're gonna go to DM buses.
Alright. Not
we're gonna go. See ya. Okay, first day in Illinois. Pretty good so far. All I did was get picked up at the airport, went to the pier, and then I just slept the entire day, and I just chill out and draw. Today was a free day, I was supposed to just relax today after the airport. But tomorrow is when we'll actually, go to the convention. So yeah, that's what it is right now. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Have a good night.